defense and survival companies spend billions each year developing new products.
At Spillcraft Survival, we get hired to put their products through the most extreme tests on the planet. And tonight, we are pushing an electric bike to its limits.
I mean, look at these forks.
Go!
You think that would survive a jump?
Go!
I'm gonna be up in that bird trying to chase your ass down.
You may or may not get blown up.
If the product can survive us, it could survive anything.